we are talking about the issues related to global issues, about migrants, about deaths, about the war, about many, many issues. And so it presented in a structure which is almost 9 meters and one of the largest hanging chandeliers. And it's very mixed meaning. And yeah, that's the intention. So we have to rethink about humans' legitimacy in the environment. Do we really deserve this planet? Or are we just be so short-sighted and with this kind of very just self-demanding selfishness? Chinese think that Taiwan belongs to China, but in the reality, China, Taiwan has been apart for over 70 years, and also they have their own social structure, which is more democratic and more peaceful than in China. So there will be ultimate struggle when China claim Taiwan be part of them. So they now announce they may use the force. And which will be a big mistake by using force to claim a piece of land.